Begin standing in mountain pose, hands to heart. Inhale, upward salute. Exhale, forward fold. To half lift. To forward fold. Inhale to upward salute. Exhale, hands to heart. Float the right leg back, coming through warrior three to warrior one. Open up to warrior two. Now flowing from reverse warrior to extended side angle, a total of 5 times. Inhale, reverse. Exhale, extended side angle. Continue flowing with your breath. Coming into warrior two, we're flowing from warrior two to humble warrior 5 times. Clasp your hands behind your back to humble warrior, folding to the inside of that front leg. Inhale to warrior two. Exhale to humble warrior. Continue flowing with your breath. Back to warrior two, straighten the front leg as you reverse your warrior. To triangle pose. To a revolved triangle. To pyramid. Step the front foot back to plank, lower through chaturanga, upward facing dog, to downward facing dog, make your way to the front of your mat to a forward fold, halfway lift, fold, then inhale to upward salute. Exhale, hands to heart. Float the left leg back, coming through warrior three, to Warrior One. Open up to Warrior Two. Flow from reverse warrior to extended side angle a total of 5 times. Inhale reverse. Exhale extended side angle. Return to Warrior Two, flowing from Warrior Two to Humble Warrior 5 times. Inhale to Warrior Two. Exhale to Humble Warrior. Back to Warrior Two, straighten the front leg as you reverse your warrior. To triangle. To revolved triangle. Pyramid, step the front foot back to plank, lower through chaturanga, up dog, lower the knees to child's pose.